Remind me, how did we do this again? Greetings, ladies and gents. My name is Chameleon and welcome to another vlog. And it's been like 3 months or something since my last video on this channel. Oh my god. The echo is still terrible, but I'm working on it. Damn it, that's the wrong finger. Ding, there we go. Oh boy, you can see it right there. It's a little foam block in the corner. It's the first one and I'm planning to get it all around on the top of the room. So then we have a little bit of echo reduction. And just a little bit of knowledge. This is called a bass trap, which is for the lower bass voice, which is probably not gonna help really a lot for my voice, because let's be fair here, I scream like a little girl. Anyway, I'm also going to get some padding for on the walls, which is probably gonna be, I know it is gonna be black and blue. I've ordered them, but they're not in yet, but you can already see here behind me, there we go. These are the bass traps, like 3 packages of them, just for the ceiling. And then we have to do the other things. I'm not gonna, like, include the entire room and pad everything with it, but just this little bit, which will be fun. Which is good, so it's gonna be a proper man cave gaming room, which is awesome. And also, I have a couch now, which is all behind this. Wait, if I go the other way, there we go. So you can see it. Wait, oh my god, why can I not turn my... It's right there. There's the couch. And also, you know, I have to make it sturdy. Not the couch, that's for the bass traps. Anyway, so I'm still working on the house and the gaming room as well. So that's why there haven't been any video game Let's Play videos on the channel yet. It mostly is because I'm a twat. Which basically means I really want to get good content to you guys. And the way this room is echoing like this is just... I do not feel that I will be distraught by the way I do these videos if I hear my voice echo so much. I just will not like the videos I will put up. And I find it very important for me that I like the videos I produce. Because after all, it's the content that I make. So I want to give you guys good content, but also be proud of what I put online. So that's why it's been taking such a long time. But we are still making a lot of progress. The house is already, well, not completely done, but it's getting very close. Now, I have one more week of work, which is when I put out this vlog. So the first 2 weeks of September, I'm taking some time off from work. And then hopefully I'll have some time to start doing videos again. We still have to work a lot on the house, but my plan is to start with videos again at that point. Now, coming back to this work, I work for 40 hours a day and have to drive to my work as well, which is taking out a lot of time. And I've realized over the course of, I think, a year now, that it's something it's hard to put up with. And not just when I was still living in my old place and going to work, but even before that time already, I was like, I have to change something for the betterment of myself and the channel. Which is a little bit of a difficult topic, because what I've been doing is just steamrolling. Putting out a video a day, streaming when I can, preferably every week on Sunday. And just keep at it and keep doing it. And it took all my time away. And I've come to realize that there are a lot more things I want to do. Like seeing my family, seeing my friends, but also, for example, working out. I haven't been working out for the longest of time, and that's something I really want to do again. And I'm going to do that again, but it takes away some more time, together with going to see friends and going to see family, which also takes a lot of time. So I've come to realize that I put a lot of stress on myself by forcing me to do a video a day, which means the videos get out hastily. They're sloppy, there's not a lot of editing involved, and even if there is, where I just cut the scenes up, I sometimes even miss to cut up a scene where you just watch me silently play the game. And I'm just not proud of those videos, and I'm actually a little bit mad about myself that I did not see that when I put them up. And this made me realize that I need to spend more time per video. Because I want to make something that I'm proud of. I want to have fun again editing videos, because I haven't had fun editing videos for the longest time. But I want to do that, which means less videos on the channel. How much less, I do not know. And I'm sorry that I can't do a video a day anymore. But I've come to realize that this is what I want to do and how I want to tackle things. And for that, I need to do less videos, but their content will be better. On a side note, this also means I have to be more precise about which video games I'm going to play. Which brings me that even though I want to play certain video games, I want to play the game like episode-wise. Which means that I want to sit down and record for a few hours that game and then edit them afterwards and just see how much can I edit, how much can I upload, and just make sure I take my time per video to edit them properly. This will be nicer for me, better for the video, and therefore better for the content that you guys watch. Now, because I have to be more picky on the video games I will play, that doesn't mean some things will change. Some things will just stay the same. For example, I started the Freaky Friday series, which I want to continue playing a video game every Friday, a different video game, and see what's up. I want to keep doing that. So that's still coming, so that will be fun. But another thing is that some of you guys really like to gift me games. Gift me video games, say, hey, I will gift you this game if you play it on the channel. Which I've most of the time accepted, which is really, really fun, and I'm so thankful for all the gifts you guys have given me. But at the same time, I cannot sometimes play these games even though I said I would or wanted to, because of the time constraints that I have. Now, if you've given me a game, type me down in the comments that you gifted the game, so that I will not forget, because I've promised you guys that I will play that game, which means I will. And I will put it on the channel. I'm not going to break that promise. But I will no longer promise for the future that you gift me games and I will play them. You can still gift me games if you want to. But then they are for me. And maybe not for the channel. I'll just play them in my free time or whatever. Because some of these games I don't have time. There are too many games. It's crazy. 2017 and 2018 now as well. There's so much good games out there. What does a guy have to do? So, just be aware of that for the future. So, type me down in the comments if you have gifted games to me that I said I would play. Because I might have forgotten about some of them. And I don't want to do that. The past months have been so hectic. I can't keep up with everything. I'm sorry. Now, I'm not sure about streaming if I should still stream a set day, like I did every Sunday. I'm wondering if I just should stream when I feel like it, like when I come home from work, I'm like, oh, I should stream today, and I just put out a message on the social media and the Discord, like, hey, guys, I feel like streaming today, see you in an hour, for example. On the other hand, it's good to keep a schedule and, let's say, stream every Sunday. So I'm still a bit in doubt about that, because there are Sundays that don't feel like streaming, but I still do. And then when I start streaming, I have a lot of fun. But you know, it's better to just come home and say, hey, I feel like streaming today. But then I realize that some of you guys might not make it because you didn't realize there would be a stream in an hour, which is logical. So I want to keep in regard your opinions, but at the same time, I need to do me. So I'm not sure. I'm not sure how I want to tackle this and how I want to go on with that. I feel maybe it should be a little bit of both. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. So yeah, it's hard to keep up with work and all the other things I want to do. So this is my plan. This is something I've been thinking about for a half a year to a year already. And especially for the past months that I did not do videos made me realize this is something I have to do and I have to figure out for myself. And this is kind of what I came up with. I'm not sure how it's gonna go once I start recording again. Maybe I do have enough time and enough fun and I play all the games. I really don't know, but this is my mindset at this moment. And I wanted to share that with you guys. Regardless of what will happen, I will promise you that I will have fun recording the videos, editing the videos, uploading them, reading your comments, seeing the views, loving the thumbs up, and just talk about games, because that's never gonna change. Well, never say never, but it's definitely not in the near future. I'm sorry I've been gone for so long. I hope to get back into the swing of things soon. if the like the bass trap, it will be probably done today after I record this vlog, maybe a little bit later. I do not know when I get the foam padding for the walls, but I'll probably just start with videos. I think I will start maybe when it's my holiday and I do have time to start streaming instead of doing videos, and start streaming the DLC for BioShock. That's the first one I want to do. And even if the padding is not done yet, let's just go and let's just do it. And we'll see what happens. On a side note, by the way, for you who haven't been keeping up with the Discord and the social media, you should know I have been playing a lot of Subnautica before I stopped with the videos for when I took a little break. And in that time, sadly enough, something happened on my computer. I misclicked, my screen froze, and I did not see that I misclicked on deinstalling Subnautica, which means the entire save file is lost. It's gone. It's not even in the Steam cloud, which really, really sucks. So I'm gonna let that game go. I do not feel happy and good enough to just get into the game again and start from the beginning. I really, really do not want to. So I'm just parking that game. Maybe it will not be back on the channel. Maybe it will. But like I said, there are so many other games to play. I'm gonna let it go for now. And maybe I'll play it in the future. Maybe for myself or maybe for the channel. Maybe I'll play it for myself first until I get where I was. I really don't know. But at least now you know what my plan is for that. I'm sorry to end it on a dreary note. Maybe I should have said that I will start recording again very soon. Alright. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this vlog, then please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And this time, really do it. Okay, I want to see those thumbs up flying through the roof. I need them in my life. I haven't had a thumbs up for 3 months, okay? And then I will see you in my next video.